गुड इवनिंग, नमस्ते, खुशामदीद, वेलकम टू द रंग तरंग महार के संग स्पेशल एपिसोड वंस अगेन। आपने एंजॉय किया होगा ये लोकल टैलेंट की करिश्मा, जो आपने देखा लास्ट वीक, सारे पिछले वीक्स कितने टैलेंटेड सिंगर्स हमने आपको इंट्रोड्यूस करवाए और कितने लोगों को हमने गवाया आपके सामने। आपने देखा वो टैलेंट कहाँ से, इतना टैलेंट छुपा है कनाडा में। वही मकसद है मेरे संग गा 2017 का कि यहाँ के लोकल टैलेंट से आपको रूबरू करवाएं और ये बताएं कि आप कोई भी ब्रांड को तारीफ करने से पहले थोड़ी नज़र, एक नज़र अपने लोकल टैलेंट पे भी नज़र डालें, क्योंकि बस मैंने पहले भी एक बार कहा था कि उनके पास एक ब्रांड का नाम नहीं है, लेकिन वो किसी ब्रांड से कम नहीं है। और हम ये सीरीज़ कर रहे हैं मेरे संग गा 2017 विनर्स के साथ, क्योंकि यहाँ पे लॉन्च हो रहा है तरंग फ्लेवर्स ऑफ म्यूजिक 2018, यानी कवर एल्बम बाय विनर्स ऑफ मेरे संग गा 2017। उस श्रृंखला में आज वंस अगेन हमारे साथ हैं एक अनदर विनर, यानी बेस्ट फाइनलिस्ट ऑफ मेरे संग गा 2017। देखिए विनर्स की लिस्ट कम नहीं हो रही है, आगे बढ़ती जा रही है। आज है हमारी यहाँ यंग स्टूडेंट ऑफ यूनिवर्सिटी ऑफ टोरंटो स्निग्धा साई, हु वाज द बेस्ट फाइनलिस्ट फ्रॉम मेरे संगा। स्निग्धा, वेलकम टू सुरसागर स्टूडियो एंड वेलकम टू द प्रोग्राम ऑफ रंग तरंग महाके संग। सो टेल मी दिस फर्स्ट फीलिंग, हाउ यू आर फीलिंग टू बी एज इन द स्टूडियो एंड टॉकिंग अबाउट योर एक्सपीरियंस।
Before the camera started, I was mentioning to you how it was incredible that there was such a network that provided the local talent with so much opportunity to get a chance to compete and get a name and have a show like this to get exposure. So I think it's really, really, really good for local talent, as you were saying.
Thank you, Sidna. And let's talk to Snigdha before we show her the audition file. How was her first experience in the competition Meri Sangha 2017, right from her registration till the audition?
It was very nervous. I was very nervous. It was one of my first big competitions. There were lots of people, there were lots of really, really good singers here. So it was a very good experience. It was scary at first, but when you get up there and you see the judges and you meet with all the organizers, they're very, very kind, very comforting. So it was a really good growing experience for as a singer for me.
Okay, so tell me, when you went to the audition, how was your experience in the audition in the rehearsal factory? How do you like this place and what was the experience on the whole?
For me, I thought it was amazing. I didn't even know something like that existed. First of all, the rehearsal space. When we were there, we got to meet all the other competitors. We got to meet all the other musicians that were there practicing as well. Mm. And then you met with the camera crew. They gave you a chance to introduce yourself, and they gave you little tips as you were singing. So it was nervous, but it was a very calm, very comforting setting.
So what do you think about the one-to-one on the competition level? Because normally all the other competition, you see the audition wide, everybody else also get to see. But you were inside the room alone and just talking one-to-one. So what was your comfort level at that time? How that helped you perform? Did that help you perform better?
Absolutely. For me, I love singing. I love getting up on stage and performing. But before that, I'm extremely nervous and I don't want to get on stage. I have really bad stage fright. So to have the one-on-one with the judge, just in the room by yourself, no one else is listening, no one can see you, I think it was a really, really good opportunity, especially for people who are doing this for the first time. They may not have that experience. Mm-hmm. So I think it was a really good opportunity for them to get a chance to do this. And then when they get more comfortable, sing in front of the other competitors, things like that. And I think it added just a little bit of drama for the other competitors. They go in, you don't know how long they'll take, whether they're good or not. They come out with a smile or, you know, you don't know what's happening. So it's good on both ends.
Okay, thank you very much. Because that's the precise reason we kept it as one-to-one. Because if so many singers are performing in front of other people, they will know like whether they are qualified or not.
Exactly.
And it's a very embarrassing moment, though. It's not that people are going to judge you
of
based
course.
On that, but still you have that small disappointment.
There's a feeling.
I never wanted that to happen, so that is the reason. The Adline Integrated Media Services, which is the organizer of Meri Sangha 2017, did this, that one-to-one singer will perform in front of the audition, and rest of the people, including the organizers like me, were standing outside, yes. And many singers, all the most of the singers who participated, they came and told me this was the most comfortable thing. They yes. liked it because no one else is singing.
Exactly. We'll see them sing later, but for now, this is very nice.
It's very nice. So, Shrotan, let us watch the audition of Snigdha. How she was able to impress the judges on one-to-one basis. Let us go to the rehearsal party and see that closed recording studio, how she performed. Let's take a look at it. This was the audition of Snigdha. Just now आपने जो देखा ये audition, तो आप लोगों को अगर कभी ये program में participate करना है season 3 में, which we will soon be planning, और हम लोग TV पे भी announce करेंगे सुरसागर TV पे, और बहुत सारा promotions करेंगे, और सुरसागर will be always our media partner to promote this talent. So अगर आपको इसी तरह यहाँ पे बैठ के अपनी इंटरव्यू करानी है इसके बाद, क्योंकि मेरी संगा के साथ जो जुड़ जाता है उसका जर्नी कभी ख़त्म नहीं होता, उसके साथ आगे बढ़ता रहता है. उसी की एक मिसाल मैं आज आपको एक तीन चार हफ्ते से दिखा रही हूँ रंग तरंग महा के संग प्रोग्राम में. तो हम आज बात कर रहे हैं स्निग्धा से साथ जो बेस्ट फाइनलिस्ट है मेरे संगा 2017. वेलकम अगेन स्निग्धा.
थैंक यू.
सो लेट्स कंटिन्यू आवर कॉन्वर्जेशन. आफ्टर द ऑडिशन देर वॉज रिहर्सल वर्कशॉप कंडक्टेड फॉर द सिंगर जस्ट बिफोर द फिनाले, एंड यू गुड यू मेड इट टू द फिनाले. सो इट वॉज अ वेरी गुड मोमेंट. एंड डिड यू एवर थिंक दैट यू विल मेक इट टू फिनाले? एंड
a part of me says yes, because singing something I've always done, so I might not have been able to compete, but it's something I enjoy and something I feel that I have a passion for and a talent in. Mm-hmm. And then when we did go to the workshop, they gave us so many good pieces of information and tips on how to do better in the finale. Mm. So a lot of people showed up. I didn't even realize there were so many finalists. So we all get there, there's like 30 of us singing, and there's these 3-4 judges who are there who listen to all of us. And they were very patient and very kind, and they gave us good criticism, they gave us some things to work on, which I think, listening from the workshop to the finale, almost all of the competitors did extremely well in the finale after that workshop.
Okay, that's the main idea, because I felt the transformation I saw, because I selected some of the singers, like some of the judges, mm-hmm. when I told the judges that don't be so harsh on this thing. So, you know, if somebody else has like did a little bit push, whether you can see the effort,
yeah.
please include them, so that because you're going to have the workshop where I feel with your able guidance they can
yes.
make it to finale and do a good job.
Absolutely.
So judges kept that in mind, and they selected all these participants, and they said like, we were shocked to see 39 finalists. Like, how we are going to select when this itself is so difficult to eliminate
yeah.
somebody
yeah.
because all were like one mark below
yeah.
the other. Like, everybody gave
it's
a tough
very
competition
good group. Yeah.
Very good group. So I was really surprised to see this kind of a local talent in Canada, and I was really feeling proud that I had the opportunity to bring them on stage. And most important, Sursagar TV has gone one step ahead and announced the Tarang Flavors of Music 2018 album launch here. So one by one we are launching the singing album also. Hum log kar rahe hain. So Snigdha, tell us about after the rehearsal workshop. So what did you do for your finale preparation? How did you do your finale preparation?
I met someone there who I got to record my performance. So I went home and I listened to what the judges said. I met with my music teacher and I told her, I said, they said this, how should I fix it? We did lots and lots and lots of preparation. And really it was just about feeling comfortable with the song. You don't want to go up and not know the words or not like what you're singing. So I think that was the biggest thing.
So Snigdha, since you are a singer, we cannot allow you to go without singing two lines of the song. So can you sing for our viewers of Sursagar how beautiful your voice and say and show that why she is the best finalist of Mere Sangha 2017?
I know you guys just saw my audition tape, but it's one of my favorite songs. So I think I'll just sing one or two lines of Moha Moha Ke Dhaage.
Yeah.
ये मोह मोह के धागे तेरी उंगलियों से जा उलझे कोई टोह टोह ना लागे किस तरह गिरहाए सुलझे है रोम रोम एक तारा है रोम रोम एक तारा जो बादलों में से गुजरे.
So beautiful. देखा आपने स्निग्धा ने कितना beautiful song सुनाया और ये खुद उनकी आवाज़ देखी कितनी कशिश है इसमें. ये local talent का कमाल है. अब आप ये देखना ना भूलिए क्योंकि हम इन सारे singers के साथ जल्दी ही season 3 के आसपास हम लोग एक concert भी करेंगे. तो आप लोगों के लिए एक ये हो गया कि ये लोगों की पहचान हो गई singers की कि ये लोग बहुत अच्छा गा रहे हैं. अब आप जैसे लोग पहचानेंगे तो ऐसे ही तो सिंगर्स ब्रांड बनते हैं. तो आप श्रोताओं का शुक्रिया लाइक फॉर लाइकिंग आवर प्रोग्राम फॉर लाइकिंग आवर टैलेंट लोकल टैलेंट. तो ऐसे ही हमें सपोर्ट करते रहिए. तो लेते हैं छोटा सा ब्रेक एंड वापस आके स्निग्धा से बात करते हैं. और आप देख रहे हैं रंग तरंग महाकिसन की पॉचिंग.